minutes ago when that little Soviet missed the starter. 1300 stock cars hit number two.